This function is to adjust the image mode. Our thermal camera has four image modes, including eye mode, VL mode, MIF mode, and PEP mode. What we see now is the eye mode. And this is the VL mode. And the MIF mode. You can adjust the viewing line by moving the file wheel around to make it reach the most suitable position. The last one is the PEP mode. Click on the little arrow below and slide this wheel to adjust the transparency of the infrared image.